Twitter short story, Friends by Dana Bell. A cat met a dragon in the garden. The dragon's tail was caught in a rope. The cat chewed the rope and freed the dragon. They became good friends and liked to sleep together among the gnarled tree roots.